So they call us teabaggers, and they ignored our town hall meetings. Have we lost a government for the people and by the people? The original Continental Congress was about vision. Have we lost that vision? Maybe it's time to get back to that vision. Continental Congress 2009. Learn more at the website, cc2009.info. Continental Congress is electing Idaho delegates on October 10th. It's time to put the U back in the U.S. government. To learn more, go to cc2009.info.